Blackstone presents the Thriller Zone podcast, created and produced by David Temple. Hello and welcome to the Thriller Zone. I'm your host, David Temple. On today's show, I'm confident you'll enjoy getting to know a relatively new writer who, in my opinion, is going to be one of those authors you'll read for years to come. If you enjoy John le Carré, you'll also enjoy David McCloskey and his latest book, Damascus Station. Personally, I think this book has it all. Intrigue, murder, espionage, and even romance. David has a hit on his hands, as you'll hear inside the show. And he appears as excited and humble as a brand new author, which he is. However, you'd never know it by the depth of this thriller. Okay, folks, it's time to get into the Thriller Zone.
Good to see you, sir. I'm excited to be with you.
Man, I'm so excited. I'm going to jump out of the gate by flashing this beautiful book. And I'm going to get, we're going to dive deep. I got up early 5 o'clock thinking about it. And
I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but we'll go with good thing for now. Selfishly, that's good for me, but you know, maybe bad for your sleep or your social obligations. I don't know.
I've been doing this a long time. I'm very transparent about what I think and what I feel. If I don't like something, I will probably tell you that it's, I'll figure out a nice way to make it sound like it's pretty good.
Right. Right. Because
you are on the show and I don't want you to make, you know, think I'm not trying to suck up. However, I will probably hint somewhere in there that, you know, I enjoyed it or something like that. Right. But when I love something, I get kind of crazy about it. And this is one of those books, and I want to save some of that crazy talk for later, but it is a riveting thriller.
I appreciate that. Thank you. I appreciate that. It's always good to know when someone's like losing sleep or waking up early. That's no books in your head that way. That's how I get with books too. So
I probably am reading. I'd swing the camera around, but I won't bore you with all that. But I have two stacks to my right. I've got another stack to my left. On the table behind me, I have another stack. And I do sincerely try to read every book that I talk about on this show. And with the growing popularity of the show, it is eating into my personal life, my own writing time, etc. And I am going to have to figure out a way to get around that because I just cannot read all the books. However, for whatever reason, this came across my desk and I love the cover and I'm a sucker for a great cover because I'm a closet artist. And then, I don't want to blow all my great lead up things, but
no, you got to save some of the content. Yeah.
We're going to talk about the quotes, but anyway, let's start here. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, this is David McCloskey, author of Damascus Station. In case you haven't figured that out so far, welcome to the show.
Hey, great to be here. Thanks for having me.
I have so many things to talk about, not the least of which is we'll just start with wow and we'll go from there. But let's start with you. You live in Dallas, right?
That's right. That's right. Live in Dallas, been here for about 7 years. We're recording this in October. So thankfully we are out of the season where it's above 100 degrees regularly. We've got some beautiful fall weather rolling in. So it's we love Texas. We're not native Texans. We try to convince people otherwise, but you know, we fail.
Where are you from originally?
Minneapolis originally. Okay. Okay. Yeah. And then a number of years in Virginia, obviously with the CIA, sometime in the Middle East too. But we've been in Dallas now for a long time and we love it here.
Well, the Thriller Zone loves us some Texans because you're about the sixth or seventh Texan I've had on the show off the top of my head in the last month. A lot of good things happening there. Meg Gardner, Austin. Yep. Susie Spencer.
Okay. Yep.
Joe Rogan.
Yeah.
A competitor. And so many more. But I, my very first guest, very first that started the show was May Cobb.
Okay. Yeah.
Author of The Hunting Wives.
There you go. Yeah. Texas has got some good stuff going down here. You know, a lot of writers, a lot of material, a lot of crazy people too. So that's even more material. So, you know, you got it all really.
And speaking of crazy people, I hear Elon Musk is coming your way.
Yeah, exactly. We've got, we do have, now you're in, are you in San Diego?
San Diego, right? Actually, okay. North County, just North Encinitas. Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We've got, we really do have a lot of like Californians that have moved less to Dallas. I'd say more to Austin.
Yeah.
Which I think Elon is, you know, mm-hmm. fitting right in there. But yeah, we've got a lot of people that have been making.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.